Well, Fabio, thank you very much for just agreeing to talk to us. It's a real pleasure. You know, we've watched you now for the last 2 or 3 years, and every year you're getting better and better.
Fantastic.
And the goals you're scoring are unbelievable. Who do you think is going to win the league?
Apart from Al Wasl, of course.
Yeah, like I think like having like 3 or 4 teams to fight to the league, like Shabab, Jazeera, also Sharjah, Nasser, have like Al Wahda, also Al Wasl. I think like these 6 teams fight to win the league. I hope end of the league Al Wasl take the trophy.
Yeah, I think it would be nice, wouldn't it, have a different team winning the league?
Yes, it would be wonderful. Yeah.
So apart from obviously yourself, Ali Makhmoud, who do you think are the players to watch? So if you could name a young player that we should go out and watch, who would you name?
Ali Salah, so good.
Yeah, we have like a lot of good players in the league, you know. Mm. A lot of good young players. Also Ali, our players, like very good players, like very good person. Ali from Jazeera, Ramadan, for me, like amazing players, Kafan. Mm-hmm. We have a lot of good players, Maji from Shababi. Yeah. And these players, like great players. And also these players play national team, make very good job.
Yeah.
We good players, Maji from Shababi.
Yeah.
And these players, like great players. And also these players play national team, make very good job.
Yeah.
We hope to this player like with me in national team. I play with him to take the national team to World Cup in 2022.
I think with your experience, you can develop these younger players and help them reach the potential that they can achieve.
Sorry.
So I think with your experience and your ability, these younger players can look up to you and improve.
I think I make a good job in Al Wasl.
Mm.
Fantastic,
like,
good.
Fabio. 6-7 years, I make good job in Al Wasl. I think like the young players when see me, like maybe he want to follow me in the team in the league, see my goals.
Yeah.
And I hope the young players come and they make good job in the league and make great season in the teams he's played.
Yeah.
Okay. Fabio, thank you. Congratulations on your new contract.
Thank you.
And all the best for the new season. Thank you.